What I'm going to be tying right now is a striped dragon. It's a deer here type fly, big fish fly. I've caught many fish over 40 inches. Simple fly to tie. We'll get started right now. First thing we're going to use is any type of short shank hook, stainless steel. This one here is a Gamagatsu. Put it right on our vise, just like this here. We're going to use some heavy thread. This is a Danville Flymaster Plus, which is a 3/0 thread. What we're going to do right now is layer in our base and get some bucktail right on top of that. Cut off a little bit. And what we're going to do is hand stack it so all those ends are fairly lined up. And then lay that right on top, just like that. Cover those fibers with the thread. Okay, our next step, we're gonna put on our tail wing, our feathers. So we're gonna pick out two fairly long white ones. And I lay them right on my leg, just like that. And two chartreuse ones. When you're picking them off your leg, just push down on it. It picks up those feathers. And you pick them right up between your fingers, just like that. Bring it back, make sure they're all together. Lay it right on top, tie it right in. There we go. Now we're gonna add some flash. Right here is some holographic flashaboo. All you need is about 3 or 4 strands. That should do it. I grab it in the middle, measure it, tie it in, a few wraps, and then just fold that over just like that. This is such a great fly. It's based off of Bill Catherwood's Giant Killers. This is just a much simpler version. All right. Now we got our flashaboo in. Next we want to put in a little bit of crystal flash. That just gives it more of a scaly appearance, the crystal flash. Same thing, we want to pull out those strands. So we have a nice tapered look on either side. Tie it on the same way. Fold it right over. That's our last flash material for tailwing. Okay, now we're gonna put our collar in, and that's gonna prevent it from tail wrapping. So we have our bucktail here. I tell you, and if you can get from New Hampshire, deer tails, it is the best. It's long, it's crinkly, it's the way to go. A few wraps, hit it with our thumb, that rolls it over. Now we're gonna start making the head. And what we're gonna use is deer belly here, off of our white-tailed deer. What we wanna do is try to find the longer stuff first. You need a good pinch. Okay, probably the size of a number 2 pencil. A few loose wraps, right, and just roll it. Fold it back, work your thread out. There's our first step. Usually we do this 3 times, 3 clumps. Put that back like that, couple loose wraps. Work your thread right on out. All right, so our first cut with our scissors will go just like this here. Now what we want to do is shape this into a bullet shape. As you can see how nice a rotary vise works, we can just keep moving that right around. Here I'm using the Regal Revolution. But you can see the first collar of deer tail that we put on is going to blend in really nice. Nice and smooth transition. Nice bullet shape. I want to seal all these fibers up here, so grab any type of crazy glue, Loctite, Zappa Dappa Goo. There's all kinds of stuff out there, and that seals the threads. Seals the threads, and it also makes the head a little bit stiffer. All right, that's good. Right now, this fly is fishable. You can take this fly on the water right now and fish it, but I like to add some eyes on there. You want to use a pliable cement. There's all different products out there. Loctite Stick and Seal, Goop, Zappa Dappa Goo. There's all kinds of stuff out there. So we grab our eyes. What we want to do is put our glue on our bobkin, just like this here. Roll it right onto our eyes, just like that. And then we put it right on. And put it on, don't do anything. Just put it on there, just like that. You don't want to push it in, you don't want to do anything yet. Okay. That's it. Good. Usually takes about 5 minutes for the glue to set up to where I can push those eyes right in. Now, if we wait 5 minutes or so, the glue won't get all over the place. So what we want to do is just take our eyes and just push it in forward, just like that. That's it. A striper dragon.